nice outpouring of support as ACU fans making the 5-point trip. Teams are very similar, but this is where ACU has an edge. A little more beef inside. That early game high wearing off. Inside of the transition. Back out to Jalen Franklin.
Boy, all the good movement in the first half and a lot of standing here. Boy, made it look for the tournament and shooting 71% coming into this game.
Play sauce going up tall. But the put back is good. It really is remarkable that both these teams are here when you consider that New Orleans lost arguably its best player in Ezekiel Charles. He ruptured his Achilles, out for the season. Is that one rattles school enrollment? Dropped by half as Farquhar leaves the three short, but it's cleaned up and put in.
They're kind of hanging around, right?
Yeah. But just hanging. At this point, not really threatening. That has been a tough matchup for Ennis.
Here they are. Yeah, they actually would have qualified their fourth year that they were ineligible to go to the postseason. They would have qualified for this tournament.